finna take a trip down Black Youngster Grandma Street. We on McMillan. Ride through this motherfucker so they can see this motherfucker hood. Man, you doing all this motherfucker talking, man. Look at this shit, man. Look at your motherfucker hood. You ain't came back. Look at this shit. You ain't came back to this motherfucker did no helping, man. Look at this shit. But you wanna talk all this shake some shit. Look at all this shit in your motherfucker hood. Look at this shit, man. Just look at this shit. McMillan Street, where your grandma stay? Where your motherfucking grandma stay, man? Look at this shit. But you wanna pop all that gangsta ass shit, man? Come help these folks in your hood, man. These folks fucked up. Please help these folks, man. All that negative ass shit, man. Bring some positivity to the hood, bro. Fuck with them folk, bro. Damn. Look at this. This nigga grandma house. Look at this nigga grandma roof, man. Look at this nigga grandma roof, man. Man, Black Youngster, you ought to be ashamed of your motherfucking self. You talking all that gangsta shit and talking about what you done did and you go pop this and you go pop that. But your grandma house need a motherfucking roof on that motherfucker, man. Fix your motherfucking grandma house, man. God damn, bro. Now you go back to my motherfucking hood. Man, I'm over there fixing my motherfucking grandma house right now. I just spent $50K, bro. You bullshitting, bro. Popping your shit, talking all that gangsta shit, and your grandma house need a roof, bro. You got all them millions, bro. And your folks over there fucked up, bro. That's fucked up, man. That just shows these rap niggas don't give a fuck about nobody, man. I'm just being honest, man. God damn, McMillan. I'm in your hood, bro. I had to circle back around because they want the right house, bro. You hear me? They want the right house. But look, you need to fix this shit over here, man. I noticed I pulled up on your nigga Bilzer, bro, your childhood friend. And he over here fucked up. And you got all these means. And you ain't came and blessed this man to shit, bro. What, Bilzer, what's up with this man?
You know what's going on. This nigga a bitch, man. Just like this. Straight like this. We gonna call it for what it is.
And then you know what crazy about the whole situation, bro? This nigga real street nigga. And you ain't coming back at a fuck with your real street niggas you grew up with. That's fucked up.
Come on, man. They gotta sneak in the hood, man. What do you gotta do? Quarterback
sneak. Quarterback sneak in your hood. And I'm in your hood, and you got your quarterback sneak in your own fucking hood. Real street nigga shit, man. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, what this here? Matt Killen?
Matt Killen, man. They know what's going on. We started this shit.
Yeah.
All this shit he's saying is bullshit.
I know what, man. Since Black Youngster won't get his nigga no shine, man. Y'all, I'ma give him the shine, man. You know what I'm saying? Y'all go follow this nigga. Turn this nigga's shit up, man. Jump on his shit and say real nigga, man. You know what I'm saying? We on Matt Killen, man.
Real is still out here, Jack.
You did. No. While he doing all that motherfucking dissing, man. Please come fix this motherfucking shit, man. The roof and shit in it, man. It's fucked up how you got your hood, bro. You got all these fucking millions, man, but you rather talk about guns and violence and shit, bro. And your niggas still in the hood, bro. That's fucked up, bro. That real fucked up. But get what? Real niggas still gonna shine, man. Bills have been shining. Bills have been a real nigga. You did. Yeah, fuck you talking about. Yeah, Matt Killen, man. We over here just kicking shit, man. I appreciate you, bro. You heard me. Man, shake some on this motherfucking house, man. Damn. Shake some and get this shit up, man.